When I was in high school, there was this program called Co-op. The teacher would find a place for you to work at, and then basically you get credits so you can graduate. I told my teacher, hey, I wanted to do something with cars. So she put me in a body shop, and that's really where it all started. I, you know, started cleaning toilets, scrubbing floors, moving cabinets, cleaning behind them. You know, 12 years later, and I'm still working at the same body shop that I did that co-op. The trade kind of chose me in a way, because I had no idea. I didn't even know what a piece of sandpaper was when I started in this trade. Motivated Painters, I think, came from a personal frustration, being down and out, just kind of coming into the trade, you know, going to work and doing the same thing, and just not feeling motivated, not feeling passionate. I felt like, hey, there must be other painters going through this. So that's when I started Motivated Painters. And I think the main thing is focusing on others in every industry. If you just take a little bit to help others, you would be a lot happier. You would have a lot more reward for what you do. I'm so encouraged by encouraging others. It's weird. I don't know how to explain it. You know, it's like, the more you encourage people, the more that you're encouraged and the more that you want to encourage. I think one of the biggest projects right now is paint suits I've been working on. A paint suit created by a painter. If I'm dreaming big, I would like for every single painter in the world to at least try one of these suits. I know that I've been wearing it for a while, and I know that it will be an awesome paint suit for painters. I'm a painter without a brush, you know, I'm a painter with a paint gun in my hand, and the creative side of things really comes out, because every color is different. So you have to adjust, you have to see what you're gonna do with this color, what you're gonna do with that color, and how can you adjust it if it's not right. If you look at some of the whites and some of the silvers, like, there'll be black in there, there'll be blue in there, there'll be red in there, and like, all those different colors turn into something else, and it's really nice to see that, putting the effort to make something that's dull and ugly look beautiful and colorful. You see a nice paint job that you've done, and it's like, it's very rewarding. My canvases are cars. I get a new canvas every day, and although I'm not doing very artistic designs and stuff like that, I'm able to, by, you know, doing the job right, I'm able to not erase a bad situation from someone getting into an accident, you know, into, wow, my car looks brand new again and I'm so happy. So that makes me happy.